My lord will extinguish 1,000 souls in my honor when I give him the dragon.
Defeated by you, I will not fail. Thank you for bringing me the Mirror of Fate, Father. You know, only you are able to fulfill your destiny.
I saw my destiny in this mirror a long time ago.
But you were alone then. Now you have Mother and me.
That's true.
The mirror can help you sometimes, when it wants to.
There is no armor against fate.
Then make me a promise.
What is it?
When this is over, choose your family.
I've already done that.
A great victory, my friend.
There's still one left.
Indeed. And I fear that it's only a matter of time before he finds us. Since the death of his brother and sister, the third acolyte has come out into the open and is unleashing all his power to find those responsible.
He's more powerful than the others, and appears to fear nothing.
This acolyte commands ultimate possession and control over others. Religious power.
There's a conclave in the Basilica of the city. The church leader's been locked inside there for weeks. The acolyte must be one of them.
Remember our deal, Gabriel. Destroy the acolytes before Satan can be summoned. And you will have the eternal peace you desire. Every second counts. Go with him.
We must find the third acolyte. There must be some way to go forward. That way.
Thank you.
Fascinating. To make a path to that mechanism. Our objective is very close now.
Inhabit the primordial air, whom from the corners of the earth are all powerful, to you it is said. Contemplate the glorious face of Satan, the beginning of all consolation and whose eyes give clarity to the stars. Let the seasons be confused, And let it be that no creature shall be equal. Let all men fight among themselves. Let their work be mutilated and their homes be no more
than the Acolyte.
For the beast.
We must destroy him before he can summon Satan.
You're not going anywhere.
You did it. The way out of the castle's there. Remember?
The throne room.
Let's continue on. Don't be late, Father. Let's continue on.